exactly what I thought when I fantasized. Playing games with my mind, making us collide. And we know how it goes when we're out at night. And I don't know how we make it out.
Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
It's Thursday night and it's the NBA here on 2K Sports. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by the talented analyst tandem of Greg Anthony and Chris Webber. David Aldridge is on our sideline. It's the Chicago Bulls and the Portland Trail Blazers. It's going to be the Bulls off the tip. Now let's take a look at the Bulls opening lineup. They've got Michael Jordan. Dennis Rodman is out there with Pippen. Then there's Derrick Rose. And it's Gilmore in at the center, filling out the middle.
And when we think about the excitement that Jordan brings to the game, but what about the offensive fundamentals? The man is a perfectionist.
Now here's McCollum. Good for the basket. Starting off 1-for-1 with that shot.
And I'll bet that's what they talked about before the game, getting the ball inside early.
Here's Jordan. Good on the 13-footer.
Boy, he is looking confident. Love how they're using him so far.
Yeah, that's because he's getting his number called early. I mean, he's doing his part to help carry the offensive load.
Now, here's Lillard. From deep. And no good that time. So the Bulls will take it the other way. Michael Jordan again. 6 points for Jordan.
A high percentage look for Jordan. It has every move you could ask for in the painted area.
McCollum with the bounce pass. Whiteside finds McCollum. Back to Whiteside. And it's slammed in by Whiteside.
And guys, he's not an easy man to stop when he's got the rim in his sights.
Never has been, never will be. He is a determined finisher. Now here's Jordan. 6 points for him. And they double up Jordan. There's Rose with the three. Ariza with the rebound. And Anthony sends it back. They get it back. It's stolen by Anthony. Here's Ariza. The offensive rebound. Rodman with the block.
And the thing about Rodman, he's more of a position player defensively, but that time reaching up to swat it away.
He gets the playground jumper and can't make good on it. You don't get many chances easier than that.
Jordan, and it's good off the back of the rim and in. Jordan's got 8 points.
It's all clicked into place for him this quarter. He's not missed a single shot.
Jordan against McCollum. Good ball movement here by the Trailblazers. Ariza has the open look. Portland again missing.
Well, that's just a lucky break for the deep. Yeah, keep giving him that shot. Bad things will happen.
Pass to Rose. Shoots over Lillard. And there's Rose on the assist by Jordan.
Shooter of Rose's ability won't waste this look. Feet planted, shoulders square, totally ready to shoot.
McCollum kicks to Lillard. And in this first quarter, about 3 minutes played. And the jam by Whiteside.
You know, didn't need two hands for that slam. One will do just fine.
You're right. He can save the other hand for the next shot. Rose with the ball. He's picked up by Ariza. Count that one.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
And so it's McCollum. He'll bring it up for Portland. They trail by 6. Whiteside finds McCollum. Down low. No one near. outside as he lets it go. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. Lillard's got 3 assists in the game. Rose against Lillard. Outside for Pippen. Over Ariza. Pippen can't hit.
Their movement is good, and they get the ball into the right hand. Now, usually, he drops those in between jumpers.
And the shooting form of Anthony, just perfect. He's dangerous with the catch and shoot, and just terrific at scoring when in rhythm.
Good on the triple. Jordan's got 11 points.
Well, with the role he's on this quarter, they're going to keep going to him. Get that lead even
bigger.
Timeout,
timeout.
So timeout called here, the first for Portland.
And team strategies closely guarded. One aspect of the game the fans aren't always privy to.
Yeah, and sometimes it's the most subtle moves that make the biggest difference.
Up going with the new group. Chicago on defense. It's a 5-point game. Asked a little. Count that bucket.
What a selfish play from Lillard. This guy has no problem giving it up, especially when his teammate's wide open.
Lillard against Armstrong. That shot, no good. Collins with some nice D. So it's Portland now. 3-pointer, Lillard. Nothing that time. He's 0-for-2. The Bulls leading by 3. Love the pass to Theus. That ball's great assist by Love.
He's just got a great touch from beyond the arc. Even back to his days as a fellow running rebel at UNLV, Theus has always been able to shoot the lights out.
1:53 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Trent to the right side. Little can't hit. Here's Theus. He kicks it to Armstrong. And the Bulls, another 3.
Defensively, they just look out of sync, not closing out on the threes in time.
Trailblazers trail by 9. A minute 20 left in the first quarter of the game. And there's the foul. It goes on Jimmy Butler. That's his first foul. And the Trailblazers making a change here. Hood's checked in. And that was a great replay we just saw of our Mobile One block.
Emphatic with the rejection. You've got to appreciate that kind of forceful defense.
.19 left to play in the first quarter. Here's Trent. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Lock at 6, and it's good for 2.
Yeah, quick trigger. And from that range, if he senses the defenders have backed off, forget about it.
Now Armstrong. Butler in the corner. Another 3 for Chicago.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
52 seconds left in the first quarter. outside Hood. Three-pointer. Trent gets the bucket. Trent's got 5 points so far.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Well, these days, so much emphasis on the perimeter game. But you can see why after that sequence.
And it's going to be out of bounds. The Trailblazers will take it. Trailblazers trail by 7. 27 seconds left to play in the first. Little gets the bucket.
Punch, counter punch. Impressive offensive production early on.
Yeah, and this is what you love to see. Both teams going at it, working to get to their spots and cashing in.
And that one, good. He's got 5.
Well, that's one way he can finish, but far from the only way he gets it done. He's got all kinds of tricks up his sleeve.
Here's Hood from down in the low post. It goes.
We all know Hood can shoot. There, he shows some grit and determination. Nice basket.
And he was able to put it up in time, but doesn't fall. Don't go anywhere. We'll be right back. Just joining us, we've played through one quarter in this one. And taking a look at Chicago's performance here, guys, what have they been doing or not doing?
Coming in hot. They were sharp from the perimeter right out of the gate.
Got the defense spinning in circles. Hard to cover all that ground.
Trailblazers trail by 5. On the court right now, second quarter for the Bulls. We've got Kukoc. Grant is out there with Oakley. Then there's Jimmy Butler. And it's Theisen at the point guard. Now here's Hood. Pass to Little. 5 to shoot. Kukoc with the steal. Right side, Butler. Got a piece of it. McCollum's checked in for Portland. Butler gets to the corner and buries it. Butler's got the first basket of the second quarter for the Bulls.
Oh, that's just confidence. I mean, when Butler is in rhythm, he doesn't hesitate. He just fires away.
Here's Theis. And they double up Butler. Kicks to Oakley. Oh, good on the 3. And so Hood will bring it up for the Trailblazers. Trailing by 5. So both teams changing it up here. Just over 1 minute has passed here in the second quarter. And it's going to be out of bounds. The Bulls will take it. Pippen's checked in for Chicago. Now here's Rhodes. Now the pass to Pippen over Ariza. That one a tad offline to the right, but drops in for him. Pippen's got his second basket. Trailblazers trail by 7. Here's McCollum. Score the basket, his second of 2 attempts.
Such a smart offensive player. When McCollum sees these shots open up, he doesn't think twice about firing.
It's Jordan on the wing. It's good. This time the assist from Rose. Rose has got his 4th assist with that last one here tonight. Jordan's gotten all six of his shots to drop perfect from the floor. Anthony kicks to McCollum. Chicago grabs the miss. Outside Jordan takes a three. He misses his first shot of the contest after making his first six. McCollum dishes to Ariza. And here in the second quarter of action with a hair under 2.5 minutes played so far. Trailblazers moving the ball around. And he hits it and gets hacked on the play. A three-point possibility if he can convert the free throw.
They are just killing him on the interior.
The Trailblazers shooting their first free throw of the night.
And they had a lot of success a season ago as a team, hitting about 80% of their free throws.
And Portland making a change here. Lillard's checked in.
One shot.
Quarter two and just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Rose against Lillard. Rose double team. There's the dish to Jordan. Back to Rose. Fires the three. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. Rose has got his second bucket of the night.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball movement.
Lillard scanning the floor. Pass to McCollum. Plenty of space. And the paint shot is good. McCollum's got his third basket of the night.
And it's encouraging whenever McCollum scores inside. Proving that he's more than just a jump shooter.
Rose kicks to Jordan. Another three for Chicago.
Having a lot of trouble stopping the three-point shot.
And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed in the second quarter of play. To the middle. Here's Lillard. Nice pass. Right under the rack perfectly for the layup.
Well, that'll get you a pat on the back from your teammate McCollum. Unselfish and aware. Picking out the perfect pass.
Rose against Lillard. Rose gets the bucket. Rose has got 7 points.
I mean, he makes plays like that in his sleep. The game is just far too easy.
Now a timeout called by Portland.
Adjustments are a part of the game, and the coach sees something he doesn't like here.
Yeah, I like the chess match that's going on here. Each team trying to find and exploit the favorable matchup on the floor.
And the Bulls making a change here. Noah's checked in. It's deflected. Pass break. Here comes Chicago. Here's Pippen. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Jordan. Jordan's got 3 assists in the game. And it's Ariza in the corner. Sinks the triple. Ariza's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And the three-point shooting skills of Ariza are just lethal. A volume shooter from there can flat out light it up.
Trailblazers trail by 8. And here's McCollum for 3. And the Trailblazers another 3. Here is Rose. 7 points in the game. And Jordan has it in the corner. And right away, they match it with a three-pointer of their own. Jordan's got 20.
Yeah, the D with very little pressure on their perimeter shooters. Three of the last five baskets they've allowed have been from beyond.
Out of respect to Speed and McCullough, fantastic at knifing through the defense and beating them to the bucket.
Rose with the ball. Now Anthony defending. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
And look, he's been so dependable in this game, taking nothing but good shots.
Chicago shooting their first foul shot of the night.
And the defining trait of the greatest of superstars, Jordan makes the players around him better, mentally, in terms of effort, and in terms of their performance.
Now, here's Lillard. Pass to Trent. And it's good. Assisting on the play was Lillard. Lillard's got assist number 7 for him tonight. Chicago leading by 6. Over in the corner, Rose shoots over Lillard. Here's Rodman. And the rebound paying off as they pick up 2 on the second chance bucket right there.
And that's why you never stop working in the paint at either end of the floor.
Now the feed to Lillard. Noah with the block. Jordan the pass to Rose. Another one falls for Chicago.
This system is set up perfectly for him today. I mean, it's allowing him to find a lot of good shots.
We've got 108 left in the first half. Lillard outside. Floats one. Collins in the post. Rodman on him. And it will go, and the Bulls' lead is cut down to just 8 points on the bucket from Collins.
Offensive rebounding is about commitment. There you see Collins showing plenty of it to grab the board.
Now here's Rose. He's got 9. The tray. Rebound by Nurkic. Now here's Little. Defense is right there. Over in the corner, Lillard. Portland moving the ball around. And the rejection by Pippen.
And it's always been about the effort defensively for Pippen, known as a stopper and a fantastic shot blocker to boot.
Rodman kicks to Rose, but they recover. Here's Noah, and finally that one's good. Noah's got his first basket.
How frustrating for the defense. You get the stop, but then fail to block out.
Yeah, and it's inexcusable. All too common. Basketball one-on-one. And the shot goes up, put a body on someone.
And so it's Chicago with a 10-point lead. Some breathing room heading into the break. And the three-point shot has been big for them. We'll get right back to the action when we return.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
It was a closely contested first quarter for Chicago. At the end of one, they were able to end up with a 5-point lead. They'll be feeling good about their play in the second quarter. Their 5-point lead looking pretty comfortable right now. What'd you think, Shaq, about Chicago?
Well, the perimeter shooting is the reason they're ahead. I think we'll probably see more of that in the second half, especially if they can stay hot. Man, that's so hot, I gotta take my suit off.
Kenny, let's get your insight on Portland.
They aren't playing tight enough defense. That's pretty clear. There needs to be a lot better communication. Guys are playing defense on an island a lot of times, and that's getting them burned.
And And for those of you just tuning in, thanks for being with us. The second half of this game still to play. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
Yeah, he's just been raining down on them from deep here. Talk about dialed in.
Oh, man, what a tremendous first half. Okay, obviously he's feeling the flow, and he's looking to keep it going.
We played through the first half. Plenty of basketball, though, left in this one. And it's Lillard with the ball. He brings it up for the Trailblazers. It's a 10-point game. Pairing up in the backcourt, Lillard and McCollum. Whiteside is out there with Anthony, and it's Ariza in at the three spot. That's the group on the floor for Portland. Now here's Rhodes. From the stripe. Oh, and that one had the right spit on it, and it is good. Rose has got 11.
A comfort zone of Rose's. He takes great pride in knocking down the mid-range shot when it's available.
Whiteside, the pass to Ariza. Shoots over Pippen, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
Oh, you love how physical Ariza is, just attacking the D and earning the call in the process.
This is his first free throw of the game. Free throw drops for Ariza.
And during Ariza's career, he has established himself as an effective role player and fantastic outside shooter and a tenacious defender.
Both free throws good from Trevor Ariza.
His free throw shooting is something they never need to worry about. He doesn't even know how to go through a cold streak.
Passes it to Jordan from downtown. Yes, and it's Rose with the assist that time. Rose has got his eighth assist here tonight.
And this is the game plan for him. He's a big part of their floor spacing.
But when he's hitting from range on a consistent basis, it makes everything easier offensively.
Now here's McCollum. 11 points in the game. Whiteside inside. And the jam by Whiteside.
Well, not many guys in the league are bigger than Whiteside, which makes him a legit threat to dunk.
Baseline try. Here's Rodman. And the pass to Jordan. And here's Rose outside. Another three for Chicago.
They're on target from the start of the half. I mean, they're moving well. They're getting some good shots. Now, that makes them 3-for-4 from the field since halftime.
McCollum outside. Ariza outside. Lillard outside. And another three for Portland.
How's that for a start? Good on all three attempts so far in the second half.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago.
Every timeout, a chance to review the lineups, matchups, or call a play.
You know, that's what coaches are paid to do, right? I mean, curious to see what they go with here.
Chicago leading by 9. And we're just around 2 minutes into the final half of play now. And again, no good by Chicago. Portland with the ball. Deep two from Anthony. They get it back. And Whiteside stays right with it.
Everything going to plan here to start the third. 80% shooting thus far.
Armstrong with it. Pass to Theus. A three-pointer is right on target. Theus has got his second bucket tonight.
They've given up a lot of three-pointers here today.
A little under 2.5 minutes gone by here in the third. Armstrong against Lillard. Jimmy Butler with the rebound.
If he was shooting even a little bit better, the story of this game would be a lot different.
Shoots the three. Gilmore controls the rebound and puts it back up and in. And the Bulls lead by 12.
Yeah, and sometimes he comes off as maybe being laid back, but Gilmore is a fierce competitor in the post, and it comes out in his rebounding more than anywhere else.
Now a timeout called by Portland. Hood's checked in for Damian Lillard. Trailblazers trail by 12. They double-team McCollum. Feeds to Ariza. That shot off the mark. Oakley with some nice D.
It's a +5 advantage for them in rebounding after that one. That's a shot he's got to hit. You don't get many looks better from that range.
Ariza no luck. And it's Butler with the ball. He'll bring it up for the Chicago Bulls. He kicks it to Armstrong. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Armstrong's got 6.
It's been this way since halftime. Tremendous production from beyond the arc.
Yeah, and they aren't just chucking up anything. I mean, they're doing a great job of creating quality looks.
Anthony. Again, the miss by the Trailblazers. Here's Chicago. Good momentum. 8 straight points. They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, they've gone a long time without a bucket.
But the combination of size and athleticism just paying dividends. Good looking forceful with a terrific slam.
To the wing on the left. A three ball. Armstrong gets the bucket. Armstrong's got 2 now from beyond the arc in the third for Chicago. Trailblazers trail by 16. Here's Hood, and he goes in for the dunk.
What assertiveness from the veteran Hood. I mean, he's terrific at challenging the defense, just like we saw there.
Armstrong against McCollum. Doubled by McCollum. And it's Armstrong missing. And it's the Trailblazers with the ball. Back to McCollum. Stolen away. And here's the fast break. On up the court. Here's Butler. Another one falls for Chicago.
Oh, this is Butler's bread and butter. At times, he has this on automatic.
Hood, the pass to Whiteside. Armstrong against Hood. Here's Whiteside. It's deflected.
And they've only got a slight edge on the boards, but it just feels a lot bigger.
And now let's revisit that exceptional Mobile One block.
The defensive awareness, the timing, when you have to face a defender that can reject you like that, it can alter your approach.
McCollum. He's guarded closely. Pass to Trent. Nurkic against Grant. Nurkic can't hit. The Bulls leading by 16. Butler kicks to Kukoc. The shot's good on the assist by Butler. Kukoc has got his first 3 points of the game.
And this is the level of unselfishness that Butler brings. A total pro who moves the ball well.
And here's McCollum. He's got 11. Good. Gets the bucket.
And a lot of teams avoid the mid-range jumper, but they seem to be using it well.
Hood's gone 4 for 5 from the floor tonight. Just one miss. Here's Theus. 6 points for him. Yes, that goes in. Kukoc has got 5.
Big miscommunication on defense. He recognizes it and quickly takes advantage.
Yeah, they're pouring it on right here. Trying to give the opposition no light at the end of the tunnel.
Here's Trent after Chicago picking up a basket just moments ago. And a wide open look for McCollum. Off the mark there with the 3-point shot. Passes it to Theus. Kukoc against Nurkic. Butler from outside. Rebounded by Anthony.
Not the most productive quarter he'll ever have, but his shot selection's been a little bit dubious.
Trent can't hit. 1 second separating the shot clock and game clock. Kukoc with it, now guarded by Hood. Butler in the corner. A 3-pointer, no good.
It's been a really tough quarter for him. I mean, he cannot hit his shots to drop.
And the basket by McCollum.
This is who McCollum is. Someone who's ready to fire as soon as the ball touches his hands.
Butler on the wing. Makes no mistake on the open jump shot. 11 points in the game. And so it's the Chicago Bulls holding a big 18-point lead to close the quarter. They have been sharp from beyond the arc, putting on a terrific 3-point shooting display. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. With the fourth quarter upon us, time is running out for this game to become competitive. And so it's Rose bringing it up for the Chicago Bulls. Okay, now let's reset our lineups courtesy of Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go for this fourth quarter. So the Bulls 5 right now. We've got Derrick Rose. Pippen is out there with Dennis Rodman. Then there's Grant, and it's Jordan in at the 2-guard. Here's Collins, following the score by Derrick Rose. Hangs home the trifecta.
You got to get out on Lillard. I mean, his long-distance shot, you know it's cash.
Rose passes to Jordan. Trying to answer back, but that 3 is off the mark. Here's Trent. That one is good. He's only missed 1 shot of his 6 taken on the floor. The Bulls leading by 15. It's Jordan on the wing. Over Trent. And it's Jordan. That time on the assist by Pippen. That's 28 points for Jordan.
It's just one of those nights where Jordan can do no wrong offensively. And let's talk about the endurance to go along with it. Wow.
Fourth quarter, still young, just over a minute play. Floats one up. There's the pass to Little. And some nice ball movement here by the Trailblazers. 3-pointer, Lillard. Trailblazers keep it alive.
Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Grant finds Rose. It's good. Rose has got 4 points now in the quarter.
He's having a great night from the floor, and they're going to keep leaning on him, looking to grow the lead.
Trailblazers trailed by 19. Now a timeout called by Portland. We've seen Michael Jordan really having a great game.
Look, they can't leave him alone for a second on the perimeter. Not the way he's shooting a 3 tonight.
Whitesides checked in for Portland. Risa comes in for Little. We're just over a minute and a half now into the fourth. Ariza kicks to Lillard. Here's Trent, guarded by Jordan, and it's denied. Nurkic against Rodman. Michael Jordan on the wing. And all around the rim that time before dropping in. 30 points for Michael Jordan.
Yeah, nice timing there on that catch and shoot. Jordan with such a musical rhythm to his game.
Trailblazers trail by 21. Pass to Whiteside. To the paint. Trent gets the bucket.
Just a positive force right now for these guys. And though his team has fallen a bit short, it's not because of him.
Now here's Rose. Just under 2.5 minutes gone here in the final quarter. Shoots over Lillard, and it's Rose missing. And here's Portland. Here's Ariza. Good. Great play by Lillard to set it up. Lillard's got 10 assists here tonight. So active. Rose looking around. From deep, Jordan buries the long-range jumper. Jordan's got 10 points here in the second half.
It's been a clinical performance. He's played a huge role and has them in position to grab the W.
And Portland has possession. And Lillard gets double-teamed. Pass to Ariza. Back to Lillard. 6 to shoot. Fires it up. And a kind roll that time off the rim as that one falls. Lillard's got 5 points now in the quarter. Outside Rose. Here's Jordan. No good on the shot. Now Portland takes it the other way. We've played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Ariza outside. Passes to Nurkic. Over Jordan. Nurkic can't hit. Chicago leading by 18. The pass to Jordan. It's tipped and stolen by Lillard. That's good from Ariza on the assist by Lillard. Lillard's got his assist totals piling up. 11 now for him. Rose against Lillard. Outside Jordan takes the three. Kept alive. Here's Gilmore. And he gets the bucket.
There he is, beasting on the glass, converting the opportunity, trying to put this game away.
So active, so energetic, helping to lead the charge for this team.
Time called here. The Blazers decide to talk it over. Present our New Balance Player of the Game, Michael Jordan.
And Kevin, it's a no-brainer. He's controlled every aspect of this game, and it's just so fun to see a player perform at a level that's just higher than anyone else out on the floor.
He silenced this crowd with an unreal display. His ability to drown out the noise and the hostility of an opposing crowd is pretty special. Lillard outside. That falls. Nice feed that time from McCollum. McCollum's got four assists in the game. Chicago leading by 15. Outside Jordan. Outside Rose. Outside for Pippen. Launches a three, trains the three-pointer.
Yeah, and this is what happens when you have a scorer like Jordan on the floor. He attracts all that attention defensively, leaving guys wide open.
And it's Lillard with the ball. He brings it up for the Portland Trail Blazers. For the three. Another shot and block. That one goes careening off the glass. And they're able to recover. We've got 1:48 left to play in the final quarter. Over in the corner, Rose. Here's Rodman. Goes up and lays it nice and easy. And the Bulls lead by 20.
Relentless in their approach, even with the game firmly in hand.
This is no let up. You know, this is the kind of hard-nosed competitiveness that wins games.
That free throw good from Anthony. An almost entirely new group here for Portland. Caleb Swanigan's checked in for Whiteside. Hezonja comes in for Trevor Ariza. Rodney Hood's checked in for McCollum. And it's Simons in for Damian Lillard. The Bulls also changing it up. Love's checked in for Pippen. And B.J. Armstrong has subbed in for Derrick Rose. Both free throws good from Anthony. Chicago leading by 18. Armstrong kicks to Jordan. And it's Chicago scoring again.
And no one has better natural scoring tools. But another thing that really sets MJ apart, the acute instincts he brings to the table.
And Portland with the ball. Pass to Anthony. Over Gilmore. Anthony can't hit. Anthony's gone 2 for 7 from the field. Love the pass to Rodman. That's in there. Love with the assist.
Well-rounded effort, and they show no signs of letting up.
Yeah, and it hasn't just been the offensive output. They're putting in the work at the defensive end as well.
Here's Simons. Here's Swanigan. Goes up high for the two-handed dunk.
Such incredible hops for a center. Look, it allows him to hold his own against any other five in the league.
And Jordan has it in the corner. Here's Gilmore. Goes back up. And it's good on the way in.
And no matter what they've tried, the D just has not been able to deny them the ball inside.
Pass to Swanigan. Anthony looking it over. And it's Anthony with the jam.
He is a fantastic athlete for a power forward. Whatever he lacks in height, he makes up for with hops.
And Jordan has it in the corner. Tries again. Outside, Rodman. He tries for three. The putback. Great positioning on the putback.
Just in a perfect position to grab that rebound and then get the putback.
Here's Simons. They get a hand on it. And so Chicago takes this one and by a big margin. This one was over well before the final buzzer. The fans were waiting for something to get excited about, Greg, but they never got it.
They sure didn't. I mean, they just rolled to this win. They made it look really easy. What an efficient performance at both ends.
And that's going to do it tonight, folks, for our broadcast. For Chris Weber, Greg Anthony, and David Ulmer, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. We'll see you later.